absolute brilliance. It's like,
of course. Yeah.
We need salt for the project, right?
All right, hold on. Legend has it, this school is haunted by a ghost, resulted from a failed Schrodinger's experiment. They say the ghost wanders these halls at night, especially the scientist that experimented in its body. So you could be careful.
Right this way.
Thank you.
Proceed.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, Olivia.
Sorry, folks. You'll have to do this lab on your own. Something came up. I trust you'll all be safe.
All right, thanks.
Very well. Carry on.
Be careful.
It's the ghost.
Cameron, did you really believe what Mr. Mark said about the school being haunted?
No, of course not. I
dropped a beaker, that's it.
I didn't actually think that, that there was, like, something.
Michael, clean that up.
Okay, fine.
Did you guys see that?
Don't worry, I'm sure it's just Mr. Mark trying to scare us.
I'll do it. Yeah, I'll do it.
Hello? Duncan? Hello? Mr. Marks? Anybody here?
Who's there? Guys, this isn't funny. Who's there?
Kill our friends? What if they're still in there?
Michael, they're gone. Trust me.
I've got a fire for a heart. Wait. I'm not scared of the dark. You never made it look so easy.
Restart? Will you be able to see the paper?
No.
Okay, good.
Action.
Nice.
Action.
That was nothing. I did it again.
What?
I didn't expect a clap and it kind of got me.
Yes, that's what it's supposed to do. Action.
That was nothing. Shoot. I didn't do the
pause.
No,
that was good. Action.
Oh my god.
Action.
I can't.
Oh, I'm just waiting for her to notice.
Alright, did you hear what I'm talking about? Are you videoing me?
Are you videoing me?
Let's do a close-up of him. Actually,
don't follow the reference.
It's not tucked in.
Oh, crash.
You forgot it's the ghost.
It's the ghost.
Who's there?
Oh, I am so sorry. I literally just walked right into your shot.
Oh, no, you're fine. Oh, best of luck.
Stop. Don't move.
But you got me on fire.
Precision pouring. Hold on.
No, that's good. That's good.
Yo, no, it's a science guy.
That was a good sound, though.
Andover High School Gardening Club is in the room.
Damn right!
Good job. This is actually really precarious, and this is not what this is made for.
We need a few Petri dishes. Oh my god, they're so small. Oh my god, why? Oh, they're also not opening. That's a problem.
Said about the school being haunted?
No. Okay.
Wow, this kid knows his lines. Get a room.
Wow, you're cool.
Michael just dropped the beaker. Kate is up here.
I had.
Wow, that's a very good point.
Come here.
Get out of our shot.
Three.
What
two,
the hell?
One.
I didn't say action.
Well, yeah, but they usually say after
three. Did you really believe what Mr. Mark said about the school being haunted, Cameron?